Yo, what's up? This is John Roberts. I'm on Bob's Burgers, and you're watching Comic Bible TV. What's going on there?
Well, I was reading that it's an encapsulated space evening, a space encapsulated evening. Did you read that?
I did not, but there's lots of good food and alcohol.
Oh, you've already been inside?
Yeah, I like really fish like scallop breath.
Yeah.
Can you smell it?
Smell.
No, you don't want to smell it.
He's already been inside the party. Can we touch you?
It's like tequila. I'll tell you all about it.
And it's auction. There's a silent auction with all kinds of... Did you bid on anything?
I didn't bid on anything, but there's beautiful...
What about those Bono tickets?
I didn't know about any of
this. Wait, no. Ringo Starr. It's Ringo Starr.
Really?
Yes.
I love that Ringo is still alive, too.
Yeah?
Now, how did you avoid the camel toe in this? Because J-Lo made a huge mistake when she wore this, and you don't see...
Oh, my God. I can't believe you're asking me about the camel toe, because I was all up on Millionaire Matchmakers on my third time, and Patty Stanger busted me for having camel toe. But I think that tonight I'm clear, so.
Excellent. Yeah.
I wanted the world to know me as green tea, but now they know me as camel tea from that show. So.
Exactly. And she's about to get fired or something.
Yeah.